Last month, if you joined me in Dallas, you know that I raved and raved over this one look. And I knew that it was something that was maybe a style from the 1800s with updated and modern finishes. And that's what we kind of saw with a lot of the products that we had in Free Spirit. I watched the Bridgerton show. My kids are into that. And so I always watch the shows that my kids are into. So I knew they took dresses and bows and ribbons and things like that, flowers especially, and they gave them a facelift. So they, if you ever watched that show, they just come in and they say, okay, this is 2024. We're buying now for 2025, but we want to have products that represent 2025, but we want the look of the 1800s. So I did a little bit of research since Dallas. That's called Retro-Futurism. I did not know that that was the exact term for that, but this unwired ribbon look that we happen to have in Free Spirit and some of the new florals that are coming in are the looks of an older time period, but have that retro futurism. We have the finishes, the soft, real touch on the flowers. We have all of the detailing. We have vibrancy that you did not have back then. You could not get fabrics that had those beautiful, bright colors that we're seeing here in Free Spirit. But now, in 2024 and 2025, you can definitely pick that up. I like what the designers did with this ribbon that's kind of blowing, and thank goodness for the air conditioning unit, because you're going to be able to see those moving around. But look what they did that was different than what they did in Dallas. They took some stems, just cut them off, fishing lined them, and made a display right here showcasing both that flowing ribbon and the florals. I was talking to several people in Dallas talking about who their buyers are and what the young buyer is doing with this unwired ribbon. And they're doing exactly this. They're just hanging it. They're just hanging it from their mirrors, their dressing tables in the room. They're making their own garlands with it. And so this is something that your buyers are going to be looking for, because it represents that retro futurism look that they're seeing in their favorite shows.